is fine with everyone else. All right. I love the Injustice story. Injustice 2. I think the story's okay, but I definitely favor the original, you know, Superman kills the Joker and goes bad and trying to fight him off in the first place. That was very fun. So right now we are on the planet Krypton, right? Superman's hometown. Home planet, rather. And it is currently being attacked by Brainiac. Is okay. Player models are okay. I mean, you can definitely tell people's emotions. Alright, and he is taking the city. One of the cities.
Jor-El discovered a planet that can sustain Kryptonia.
Jor-El.
Far away from Brainiac.
He's built a ship just like Superman's father. Kal-El's dead.
Kal? He's just a baby. Which is why you'll need to protect him. Teach him our ways. Me teach him.
What about you?
No. No.
Okay, so.
No, I won't leave you.
So this is happening at the exact same time that Superman, or Kal-El, is being ejected.
You belong to the House of El, Kara. A house of hope. Never forget that. Never give up hope.
You got it, sister.
Get in.
All right. It's now time for some Bruce Wayne. Hero of his own story. There he is.
Superman was no exception. The Joker drugged him, tricked him into killing his pregnant wife Lois, and
this
made
is
him
true.
Trigger the bomb that nuked Metropolis.
That's completely true.
When Superman killed the Joker, I understood why. We all did. But once that line was crossed, there was no going back. He gave himself and the Justice League a new mandate. Stop all crime before it happened, by any means necessary. But he couldn't see his good intentions were leading him down a path of tyranny and evil. That's how our greatest hero became our greatest threat.
And that is what happened. That's how it happened.
So what if Superman's pulling criminals out of Arkham? They're the worst of the worst.
He's going to kill them, Damian.
Sounds like justice to me.
So that's Damian Wayne.
Superman can't see that. He's grieving. He needs time to
heal. He was raised by the assassins.
The Joker had killed me, your own son.
Oh.
Thought you'd say that.
That's been tested. Shit.
It's not responding. We're being taken to the Batcave.
Prepare to eject.
Eject that bitch. Hell yeah. Also, Damian Wayne ends up killing Nightwing in the comics. That is supposed to be the history of Injustice. Uh-oh, Robin, you little shit. Alright. It's Batman time.
Warning shot, Cyborg.
I won't hurt you unless I
suck at Batman. I fucking hate Batman.
Starfire, Beast Boy, gone.
Damn. Well, Starfire's in the DLC, so she's fine. Don't worry about her.
But it's not a blank check. And the Justice League isn't a death squad.
That's right, baby. Batarangs. Shit. Fuck. Alright, I don't know any of the combos right now. I didn't do any practice rounds. I just know that this is uppercut. Does that throw a batarang? Yeah, it does. There it is. It's coming back. Oh fuck. I really hope the spamming doesn't get annoying. That's just how I play. I'm sorry. Oh god. So to dodge, you just move backwards or down. Nice. Battering. Oh shit. What the hell? Overkill much? Goddamn. Alright. Looks like I can use my full meter. Let's see if it works. Yes, sir. On the first fight, we get meter. This is great. Fuck yeah. Oh, fuck. Alright, he knocked me down. We're pretty close. Whoops.
You're not
he's wagering.
Here, and you are.
I don't have any. Yikes. Alright. Let me just make sure I know. Ah, right. I remember the slide kick. Nice. Shit. Get off me. First fight done.
But Superman's wrong. Your glider skills need work.
Dumbass.
I'm fine. Thanks for asking.
Let's go.
I also like that, you know, they make Batman a heartless bastard. So at least he can also seem very cold. And also like, fighting games. It's always great. Look at that. Great line right here coming up.
So you won't kill, but you're fine with traumatic brain injuries.
Secure the banger line. This bitch. Oh god.
Here to help, Bruce?
Yes, to keep you and Clark from making a terrible mistake.
You and Clark.
None of us wanted this, but the Joker forced our hand. Metropolis changed the world.
So
we have to
this is happening, like.
Of all people, I thought you would understand.
Like pretty soon after the Joker's death at the hands of Superman. This is back in the day. Oh, this is before Injustice even starts. And of course, if you don't know what happens in the first Injustice, they end up, so they lose to Superman, and he is like, you know, reigning supreme over the entire world. Trying to prevent crime. They get, like, I think Deathstroke to, I think Lex Luthor is the one that cooks up this idea to get Deathstroke to activate some portal that brings in a bunch of, like, good Justice League people from a, like, completely different universe. That's how, you know, you get away with, I'm fucking wagering everything, fuck you. That's how you get away with having heroes fight heroes and whatnot. They ended up having this concept in the game where they manufactured these super pills that, you know, gave you the strength of Superman. And in the comic series that was made after the game was released, they did some crazy ass shit with those pills. I'm gonna die. Fuck. Shit. Fuck. Uh oh. Fuck. Anyways, sorry, I was getting too carried away with talking about comics.
Of all people, I thought you would understand.
No, they had Commissioner Gordon eat like a shit ton of them and like go ape shit until he died. He was like about to die, and so he went on a rampage. You know, for the sake of Batman. What else was there? Alfred ended up beating the shit out of Superman by eating all those fucking pills. It was crazy. That's actually referenced in a lot of media, that Alfred kicked Superman's ass. What the hell is that? Okay, grab him.
Your only hope is surrender.
Fuck you. Nice. Whoops. Let's do that again. Whoops. Nice. That was clean. Uh-oh. Sweep. Alright. Nice. I am a huge comic fan. Make her speak the truth.
I need you to tell me the truth. Where is he?
Nice.
Cell block C.
Thank you.
You can't turn your back on him. He needs you.
That's why I came.
Also, Batman just whooped Wonder Woman's ass. Alright. I mean, some writers won't let you get away with that.
Doc, what are they gonna do with us? Where are we going?
Oh, goddamn.
I ain't going nowhere till you tell me what's happening.
Why is the dog just
inmates are irredeemable. They're thieves, rapists, murderers, like the Joker. That's the problem with fighting for truth and justice. The battle never ends.
And executing them will end it? First Joker, now this. When does it stop?
When there's no more crime. When people can live without fear. We want the same thing, Bruce.
I wanted to kill my parents' murderer. I could have.
I like how they touch on.
And it's not the life Lois would want for you.
Don't. The morality of killing me. That shit is bad.
A red solar grenade.
To dull your powers, you need to stop. Take time to grieve before it's too late.
You wouldn't.
This is great writing. You know, it allows Batman to beat the shit out of Superman. Which is why this is allowed to happen.
Who's next?
Damn it, Damien!
Damn it, Damien!
This is a line we do not cross.
Then stay on your side, Batman.
This little fucker. And yeah, so this is when he makes his decision to go against his father. And in the original game, you, near like the final act, you beat the shit out of your son as Superman, or as Batman. Which is very fulfilling because right before that, it is, you know, the information is given that he killed Nightwing, which was Batman's, like, first son. Let's see if we can hit this. Yes, sir. This might be a little overkill. It's very overkill, but, you know, it works. Okay.
war with these animals. You think you're better than him? You'd let the Joker keep on killing. You couldn't save Lois or Jason or anyone!
There we go. Name drop.
That's enough. Let's go.
But the that was nice blocking.
Not today.
See you later.
Since the regime fell. Superman's behind bars. Damian, my own son, is there with him. But we can't ever forget why we put them there. We must stay vigilant.
I thought your goal was to reassure people, Mr. Wayne.
That is Lucius Fox.
But if we don't change some minds soon...
Thought that's why you hired that overpaid PR firm, Lucius.
Convincing folks to move back to these cities is a lot harder when they're afraid someone's gonna knock them down again.
Superman's never...
Oh, yeah, that happens.
I made
a lot.
That clear.
But Wonder Woman, Black Adam, Aquaman, they're still out there somewhere.
They
and
were part of the regime.
Prosecution. I know you built Brother Eye to keep tabs on all those loose ends, but the public doesn't know.
Brother Eye's secrecy is critical. Our enemies can't fight something they don't know exists.
Well, then at least follow one bit of advice we paid those PR people so much money for.
What's that?
Be a little less Batman, a little more billionaire playboy. Get out around town in the daylight. And smile. Focus groups show people feel safer when they see you smile.
Hmm.
That
Good
would
idea.
Be your other job. Bruce, consider widening your circle of trust. Nobody wins all by themselves. Not even you.
I remember when this game was coming out. And they were showing the list of characters that you can play as.
Veterinary, this place needs a lot of work.
I was so hyped.
Dinah, Oliver, thanks for coming on short notice.
You're lucky we found a sitter.
Story of those specific versions of those characters is crazy. That Green Arrow comes from a different universe, and the Black Canary is from this universe.
My great-grandfather built the original Gotham Underground, but these days it's
and the reason why that Green Arrow is in is from a different universe is because the last one died, the one from this one.
Eye.
So they found one that didn't have a
more
black
like
canary, and they took him.
Surveillance
well,
hub.
He came willingly.
More than that, a communications hub, linking every satellite and server on the planet. It warns us when trouble's coming, and guides us when trouble's here.
Must take a real genius to operate.
I don't know about genius, but I do got a PhD.
Uh oh. It's Margot Robbie.
You sure came a long way.
A world away. But the change of scenery is nice.
I was surprised you called, Bruce. Things seem to be going well. So, what's up?
These are
dismantling
friends,
the regime
though.
Created gaps in global security. We're covering them where we can. But we're stretched thin. Vulnerable. Harleen, show them what you found.
Righto, Beth. Gorilla Grodd, everyone's favorite talking ape. He's got himself a band of bozos.
I fucking hate Gorilla Grodd.
Society.
My mole in Gorilla City says Grodd's planning something big. But what, where, when, we don't know.
One thing we do know, Scarecrow's gonna ship Grodd a buttload of fear gas from a hideout in Slaughter Swamp. Very mosquito-y.
Good thing I packed my bug spray.
I need you three to stop that gas before it gets to Grodd.
Not joining us for the party?
Fuck no.
Unfortunately, I can't leave Gotham without worrying the public.
Don't worry, Bats. With this crew on the job, what could go wrong?
I know I'm the new guy, but you really trust Harley?
She's a different person since Joker died. Mostly.
Deadshot.
Fear not, Deadshot. We'll be ready for
tomorrow. Oh, and that Scarecrow.
Tomorrow?
Cheeky monkey.
Uh-oh, what's that behind you? It's Poison Ivy.
Fancy meeting you here.
Keep them moving. I'll see what that's
yeah,
about.
Yeah, they're buddies.
I ain't seen you in forever. You here to take down these punks?
There he is.
Quite a catch, Ivy.
Red? You're with them?
Your man, Bruce, was supposed to better care for the green. All he's done is remodel the concrete jungles of Gotham and Metropolis. Where I sit, there's not much difference between him and Superman.
What an asshole.
You cone short of a pine if you think your new friends care about the green.
Grodd will keep his promises, or he'll be my next victim.
Oh, Red, why are you making me do this?
Nice.
Let me get you out of here, girl.
That's actually pretty cool. She used the same knife that she grabbed before she left the Batcave.
The old days.
That's really neat.
But these days, I'm all business.
All right, let's see if I can remember how to play Harley. I probably do not. Which one's the gun? his super. If he pops it. Fuck. Is that gonna be it? Not quite. Ah, gotcha. I shot him in the penis, I think. In his scarecrow penis.
We're not done yet.
Grenade. It's just another one. It's just another dose. Alright, so it does work on her. And of course, this is where the Batman and Harley alliance gets tested. And like I said before, of course we need an excuse to put the Joker in the game.
Look at you. Such a big girl.
I think they took a more Jared Leto approach. Just a little bit on this one.
But you hear it. Was nice. What the hell was that? Wow.
Be nice.
Alright, I'm kind of whooping his ass right now. Ouch, he just shot me. Fucking take that. Ouch. There we go. Hit fire. Oh. Nice.
Swampy,
I heard you were dead.
I got the crew.
mistaken in the comics.
Bad. I care little for humanity, but I do.
And that's why he wasn't in the game. But they love to retcon. Get fucked. I don't know if I can win this first try. Not gonna lie. Oh shit. Come on, I thought I dodged that. You suck. Doink. And another. Alright, then he's out. Keep it going. Uh-oh.
I will be ready.
You are amazing. If you have one on the team,
she just whooped his ass.
I would consider that should our interests align. For now, go. This swamp must heal.
This guy's so gullible. He's cheeked up.
Saw you.
How many times have we told you? It's too dangerous outside Kondok.
Kondok.
Decades lost in space, stuck in hypersleep until Adam found my ship. And now I'm...
There you go.
How can we make
That's
you more
happened.
Comfortable? Let me out. Diana.
So she's still pretty
what
young.
What powers can do. This world needs help. Earth's people are so divided. They're always fighting. That's
oh,
the
God.
World without Kal-El. Batman has eyes everywhere. He can't know about you before we're ready.
I'm not afraid of some guy in a mask. Ugh. I can bend steel with my bare hands.
So could your cousin.
Well, what good are these powers if I can't even help Kal-El?
We will, Kara. Just like you and I freed Diana from Themyscira.
The time will come. We'll save Kal-El. And Batman will answer to us.
Yeah, right. Look how cool this fucking plane is. The Batwing.
The best chance to stop Grodd is a preemptive strike.
Sounds more military than vigilante. You try calling the army?
There is no army. Not yet. To break up the regime, we had to start from the ground up.
Oh, yeah.
So, what?
The regime three completely got rid of military. Because they didn't need it anymore.
Grodd's their alpha. Take him down, and the others will submit. But be wary of running into other members of his society. They're more coordinated than we knew.
The society.
Gorilla City.
Guess I better call the sitter. Mommy and Daddy are coming home late.
If this is more than you and Ollie are comfortable with, Dinah, I'll have Blue Beetle and Firestorm take over.
No.
I fucking love Blue Beetle in this game.
You've been out of the fight a long time. You have a family.
Your family too, Bruce. I couldn't be there to finish the fight against Superman. I'm damn sure finishing this one.
Oh yeah, she was, she had a good fight in the comics. But then, you know, she got her shit kicked in, I think, by Superman. Here we go. The Society reveal. I remember seeing the trailer for this, and it was exactly this. And it was like the only thing I was looking forward to.
Our time
back then.
In a few short hours, we break the yoke of oppression. Forever! No more regime! No more Justice League! Today, the world welcomes its new masters. The Society!
Yeah, right. Look at this group of lamos. They got Bane there, that's pretty cool. I hate that they switched Ares out for Cheetah.
We show the
I think Ares is such a better character.
Superior.
A lot cooler.
Today, we bring anyone who would dare stand against us to their knees!
Low self-esteem, not that guy's problem.
Than a few society members. It's all of them.
It's a lot of talking monkeys.
Sight from the soldiers. Harley, keep the jet warm. When we signal, bail us out.
She just winked at him. Squad.
Laid it on a little thick, Grodd. You hire Superman's speechwriter?
Soldiers must be properly motivated to sacrifice their lives, Catwoman.
Hate. Is the perennial motivator.
Better not turn that hate on us, or this society is over.
As long as we have a common agenda, Captain Cold, you have nothing to fear.
You mean as long as
we stand up pretty erect?
Report, Deadshot.
We're ready to move out.
Good dog. Now go tell the others. Cheetah,
what an asshole.
You're with the first wave.
We already lost a shipment at Slaughter Swamp. Hope your silent partner can still deliver.
Okay.
Maybe it's time you spilled the identity of our silent partner, since we're relying so much on him or her.
He will soon make his presence known.
Oh, right. He's got a secret alliance.
I'm the brave one, right?
I'm not bold enough to disagree.
Good one.
The saboteurs of Slaughter Swamp, I presume. Handle this.
I call first dibs.
Yeah, right.
Go pin the luchador.
All right, I think, I'm gonna play all Green Arrow. Just because I'm not that good at Black
Canary.
Sure I do.
Gorilla City fighting a lady in a cat suit. This is one for the bucket list.
Alright, is this the right move? Fuck. Shit. Yeah. Alright. I really like his triple X combo. It has a very far reach.
how real I am.
Fine. Wait, why would you wager nothing? You're gonna die. You dummy.
There. I can die happy.
Ollie!
God damn. You good?
So, everything's under control?
Venom tubes, Ollie?
Ouch, indeed. He found that funny.
What kind of Batman sending his underlings? I will enjoy returning you to him in body bags.
Yeah, right. We're going Green Arrow again.
I'll distract her. You take sniffing.
Okay, she's just gonna run to the side.
Your spine will break like this.
Good one.
You done it. That was my favorite.
Oh shit. Ouch. That fucking hurt. No. Grab him. Hell yeah. Shit. Give me the fire. Yes. I have fire arrows now. Shit. There we go. And another. And shock arrows. He's gonna be able to wager so much. Damn it. And he's gonna regain all that health. Alright, well now he can't do that again, I don't think. Oh fuck. That was almost it. For me. Frost.
Dirty ape.
Excuse you. Oh god. This fucking guy. So he's the guy that brought this Green Arrow to this universe. I know that.
To you as darkness falls.
Dr. Fate?
Dinah Lance, Oliver Queen. In the past, I have shielded you from danger, but a grave crisis looms, and I do not know if I can stop it.
You mean Grodd and company? We've got that covered.
Grodd is the pawn of a much greater master. A new order is coming.
Yeah.
Leave with me now.
He's very ugly.
Save you.
If that's the case, we're staying here.
Whatever is coming, I mean.
Everyone and everything you know will die. I will shepherd you to safety, lest you suffer the same fate. By force, if necessary.
Why does he care so much about keeping them safe? Alright. Gonna whoop his ass as Green Arrow, of course.
Oliver Queen, you must flee this earth before the threat of your fate unravels.
Would love to do that, but I only take orders from her.
He's got such good lines. Fuck. I never actually played a whole lot of Dr. Fate. Ability does. He's just got a red floating thing around him.
really had you going.
I lost control of Naboo, the spirit of the helm. Thanks to you, I'm back in charge, for now.
Okay.
I have to go consult my masters, the Lords of Order. Pray they'll intervene before it's too late.
Too late for what, Kent? What's going down?
The Lord's magic bars me from saying more. I have changed fate too many times. This planet's destiny is no longer clear.
What comes next? Mere mortals cannot stop. For better or worse, your fate
rests in the gods' hands. Yeah, this game could have not had him at all, and the story would function completely the same. It's weird. I mean, he's a cool character, and I'm glad they included him so that you can play as him. But he's just a weirdo in the story. Oh, goddamn.
You've overstayed your welcome.
We're happy to check out, but you're coming with us.
Yes, sir. Fuck.
Fighting a talking ape wasn't enough. I had to throw in.
And of course, to cap it off, we are playing Green Arrow. Thank you, Shorty.
I forgot to bring my banana arrow. Wait, you eat bananas, right? Or is that an offensive stereotype?
You ignorant fool!
I bet you do. Guilty pleasure. Everybody has those. Yeah, you don't like it.
Just trying to be PC.
Yeah. Oh yeah, you got bitches now. Fuck yeah. Cuffs.
Surprised that worked. Let's call
me too.
And get Harley out of here.
It's never good when you slap the cuffs on and then they start chuckling.
Humans, you've won this battle, but you've already lost the war.
Oh, is it already time to reveal? Oh shit, I guess it is. That's a bad word. Oh, fuck, yeah. They're just getting kidnapped immediately by Brainiac. We're never gonna see them again. Or at least, it's gonna be a while.
Ollie.
I got nothing.
Your victory over Gorilla Grodd warrants further study.
Oh. He wants to know more. It's Brainiac. It's ugly as.
Smart money's on alien.
Martian? Like John Johns?
My point of origin.
That's good.
Is a thousand light years removed.
He's not in this game. Because he's dead.
I am.
were warned about. What do you want?
I seek the one you call Superman.
There we go.
For years, I believed I had destroyed Krypton and all its remnants. Superman's survival is an oversight. I must correct.
Superman's no friend of ours.
I am aware. But your planet has also piqued my interest. Its many contradictions are fascinating.
We suck. You.
Serve? I am no petty despot. I collect worlds, preserving their essential knowledge to enhance my intellect. And then I discard the remnants.
Why?
Your species values precious metals, arbitrary symbols of status. I value knowledge. And like your metal trinkets, knowledge is more valuable when it is rare.
Okay, finally. Oh no, it's Krypton all over again.
City.
I cannot do that, Bruce Wayne of Earth.
Why not?
Because I am no brother.
That sucks. That was your fucking golden goose, Bruce Wayne.
I am Brainiac.
Oh yeah, this looks pretty funny.
You cannot regain control. Over the past days, Brother I has been absorbed into my neural network. It is now an extension of my mind.
He fucking ate it.
A fragile human captured and imprisoned a fully developed male Kryptonian.
Maybe I'm not so fragile.
To prevail, you harnessed advanced sciences, nanotechnology, satellite communications, interdimensional transit. I am taking these tools from you.
I was about to say,
the Kryptonian,
it wasn't him
belongs
that
to
did
me.
It.
And soon, so will your planet.
Yeah. Fuck yeah. It's time. We ain't never taking this suit off, baby. Has she not spilled this yet?
We need to get Cal. Now!
You could have told them who that was first. Lex Luthor prison. Ah, yes. There he is. Lex Luthor is also dead in this universe. Killed by the hands of Superman. Lex Luthor was a good guy. Well, on the side of taking down Superman, which was the protagonist role of the game.
invading. He says you belong to him.
Brainiac killed my parents. He blew up Krypton.
You knew this. Yeah, what the fuck?
How do I beat him?
You can't. Not without me.
Funny.
I'll find a way.
This is my fight, Bruce! You need me! Bruce! Bruce! Bruce!
Research station. I know who this is. Not that person. This guy.
Need a hand, Dr. Randall?
I don't know, Barry. Satlink's out. Internet and phone are down. Maybe this old ham can help us. You fitting in okay? People treating you well?
Let's just say people here aren't thrilled to live in close quarters with the Flash, a convicted regime criminal.
Pardoned regime criminal. Give it time.
He did a lot of good stuff in the first game. He also looks like the most unrecognizable Flash I've ever seen. Without the cowl, of course. I know he's blonde in the comics.
LW base. How fast can you get to Metropolis?
My pardon agreement.
You know who you're talking to.
No powers.
You think that matters when aliens are invading? You helped tear down the regime, Barry. That's why Mr. Wayne asked me to take you on.
Okay, this is Barry.
If Batman thinks
not Wally.
A second chance, who are you to argue?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I fucking love the Flash. I love playing him too. Goddamn. He's gone. This is a trap that we are in. We're facing off against a whole bunch of Flash villains. I mean, Deadshot's not particularly a Flash villain, I don't think. But, you fuck, gotta be good. Oh, it's Captain Cold time.
Just get the job done.
That knee ain't healing super fast at absolute zero.
And I'll just let him do that.
For God's sake, Cole, look around!
Yeah, crazy day. Kinda like when Superman went nuts and you went right along with him.
Honestly, yikes. Oh yeah, Superman killed.
Same innocent people who cheered Superman when
his sister. I forgot. What his sister's name was.
But you never hurt civilians. You're better than that.
But yeah.
Once upon a time I was.
Alright, let's see if I remember anything. Damn.
Grodd never trusted me enough to share the whole alien invasion plan.
That's smart.
Dinah and Ollie.
We will. First, we need to get back to Gotham, if there's anything left of it.
Oh god, upskirt shot. You can still call it that if there isn't a skirt, right? Anyway, ass was in the frame. That's such a dramatic dodge.
What's with you, Lawton? You should be fighting this invasion.
Got no choice. Grodd put a nano explosive in my head. He's pausing the trigger.
Here we go. That was shown in the trailer, too. That was badass. It's so cool.
So whether I like it or not, I gotta do Grodd's dirty work.
Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna whoop your ass. Oh no. Who brought this fucking guy?
Grodd said you couldn't resist a good crisis. Eobard Thawne?
Yeah.
You don't belong here.
And miss the return of Barry Allen?
Yeah, I don't know what happened to this guy in the Injustice universe. But I don't think he's in the first game. Is stellar. That shit was nuts. Fuck, yeah, no, they'd be going through these fucking cars. This is crazy as fuck. I love this. What an amazing, quick fight. Speedster fight. They don't do that shit. Fuck though. I'm gonna whoop your ass anyway. looks so childish. God damn it. Idiot. Oh. Nice. Oh. I didn't even mean to do that. Ouch. Got him. I timed that perfectly. Oh, Eddie's gone. Are you kidding me?
No, not
wait,
today.
We were partners, right?
Whose dead hand you pry that ring from? You know it doesn't work that way. The ring chose me. Even after you bailed
out, yeah.
The Sinestro Corps,
he did do that.
Locked me up. But they also trained me to overcome my fears. I earned the second chance they gave me. The
Guardians made him so he's stronger now, apparently. Okay, we're just going straight into it. I actually really wanted to be good at Green Lantern, but I wasn't. Or, I guess I never really got that much practice in. Alright, let me focus. Oh, right. That was wonderful. Fuck. Shit. No, you fucking don't. Together.
Give me a second chance.
Because you got your head straight and helped take down Clark. If he was still in charge, he'd still be wearing yellow.
I'm not that guy anymore.
What a lame entrance. Why would that fall?
But you should trust the Guardians. This ring means something. They put me through hell to get it back.
There you go.
Fine. I've got my orders.
That's why you should trust him.
Lantern, maybe it's time I widened my circle of trust.
Good one.
What can I do?
You're going
yes,
to Atlantis.
Sir.
Our circle of trust needs Aquaman and his Marines.
Oh, great. I have to play as Green Lantern now.
Since the regime fell. He didn't like getting roped into the regime by Superman. He sure won't be happy to see me.
Get used to that.
I'm pretty sure Superman took Atlantis and put it in the middle of the desert.
My Marines to fight his battle. Like
in
the
Injustice Universe.
To invade Metropolis.
We were all on the wrong side of that war.
The next time
look at this pretty boy.
Spilled, it will be for Atlantis,
I hate fighting Aquaman.
You're one of us too, Arthur. Your father.
My father was human, but my duty is to Atlantis. I don't trust you, Jordan. You or any surface dweller. Now leave and
damn.
Remind Batman. Stay out of my seas.
And when that's on your doorstep,
Atlantis will defend itself.
Yeah, right.
Maybe sooner than you think. We need to help each other.
Go! I don't need your distraction.
Don't piss him off. I'm raging.
I'm leaving.
Need I remind you whose kingdom this is?
I don't give a fuck. Let's see if I... No. Oh, fuck. Fuck you. Alright, ring of power. I think this gives me increased damage. Question mark. Fuck. Shit. is always badass. I like Green Lantern. Oh, fuck. That was lame. I guess it's not that hard fighting Aquaman. If his super is like that. Fuck. Damn. Did you see that beam?
Listen to reason, Arthur.
I'm still so mad.
I'm sorry. I didn't come here to fight you. This is exactly
what happened. But I kicked your fucking ass.
First they take out communications, then... They're your oceans, but it's also my sector. Let me help you.
Hell yeah. It's also, you know, his planet too. You know, he was born here as well. Not just sent here to protect a brick wall, are you kidding? There we go. Your willpower is not strong. That was a better idea. Who the fuck? Why the fuck are you here?
I thought the only regime down here to torture was Aquaman.
Cheetah.
Let's not beat around the bush. Wonder Woman's in hiding. Maybe
yeah,
down
she
here.
Is.
Tell me, where's your Amazon friend?
I see.
Here, I unfriended her. So
on all social media platforms. Goddamn.
I don't need a golden lasso to make you tell the truth.
Yeah, right. My willpower is nuts. I'm known for it, bitch. Oh, God. Fuck. Fuck. What is the fucking... Okay. Ah, fuck. Yo. She's fucking crazy. That minigun was pretty badass.
Be our rear guard.
On it. And you?
I'm the vanguard.
Yeah, whatever. Oh boy. His snoobs. His tubes have been unsnipped. They have healed.
Yellow Lantern, you never showed me the proper respect. But I will show you how easily your will is.
Yeah, everybody misses the Yellow Lantern. Bitch, fuck you. Oh. Fuck, I'm not trying to jump. There we go. Oh shit, he blocked it. much. That was crazy. Alright, he's done for.
Break this.
I'm still so pissed off. God damn it.
We're locking down the gates, but the fight's not over. How?
Sorry. Yeah.
I was somewhere else. Where's this leave us?
I was going rage mode. Atrocitus. I actually play a mean fucking Atrocitus.
Atrocitus and Dexstar.
Dexstar. Fuck yeah.
Powered by rage. Don't worry. I'll handle these two. Ring to ring.
Ring to ring. Thanks, bro.
You've been messing with my head, haven't you, Atrocitus?
Making me pissed off. Got goosebumps. I don't care what you say.
Where my power? Green Lantern lights.
You're right. Come on, man.
I do hate myself for what I've done. But my will
That's badass.
My hate.
I'm such a fucking nerd for this. Come on. I'll whoop your fucking ass after that. Come on. Oh shit. I forgot he could do that. Oh shit, I missed him with the balls. He hit me with his ball. Shit. Shit. Go back. Alright, I forgot everything. I forgot how to play as Green Lantern. Fuck. Shit. Fuck. It's time. He's attacking, so yes, he was open. was nice. Get away. Okay. I think I can... Oh, God. I got scared there. I pulled it off. Yeah, right. Get the fuck out of here.
Cell secure. It must be the power center.
The power center. If it goes down, those generators shut off.
And he flies right out of here.
Yeah. We need that red solar generators in order to dull Superman's powers. Because he gets his powers from the yellow sun that Earth orbits around. Thank you. face. Here's the plan. One of us takes out. The other guys are just chatting. Superman gets loose.
A feeble plan.
Oh. That was a better plan, just talking about it. So that he would fuck off the generator. Of course we're going Blue Beetle. Are you kidding me?
Guess we're on the front lines now.
I totally forgot, like, everything this fucking dude does. Power, much like the deceased Billy Batson. Oh yeah, Superman fucking killed a kid. Billy Batson, Shazam. Fuck. Shit. Oh my god. Oh wait, if I press this, yes. That's what I wanted. I like having the claws out because it gives you so much reach. And it's just really nice to combo. And now if I, I can do this. Fuck yeah. If you do super good combos and finish with that, it's fucking crazy damage. Ouchie. You got my ass good there.
damage on my ship.
Ah, I see.
Sorry, I'm a few decades late. You and I left Krypton at the same time, but the explosion threw my ship off course. Way off course.
You haven't aged a day.
Hypersleep. While you were growing up, I was on ice.
There you go.
I never thought I'd see family again. Someone with my eyes, my own blood. You knew my parents.
They loved you so much, Cal. Diana needs a hand.
That's touching.
How long?
Give me 5 more minutes, then it's lights out.
I don't want to leave you.
I'll be here.
It's a lot of positive reinforcement for Cal. What the hell?
What happened to your confidence?
Kryptonians happen.
Come on. Batman's counting on us.
Okay.
Gotta hand it to Palmer. His people's cryptography is legit. Doesn't mean I won't break it.
Victor, behind you!
Victor Stone. Ouch. Just this once, I'm gonna play Firestorm. Because that was badass. Get out, bro. Uh-oh. Okay, there's still some Red Sun going. That's good.
Red Sun generators!
We need to reactivate that console before Superman powers up.
Oh.
Amateur hour was over, rookies.
Okay, we're going Firestorm.
How was the fan when you were QB for the four Titans? You had a cannon arm even then. Never thought I'd be a prison guard.
QB? That was a long time ago. And I'm not your prisoner anymore.
That's crazy. I'm pretty sure Firestorm was a football player as well. Aye, aye, aye. Oh yeah, I can do that. His moves. Fuck, what? What is this combo? Oh, what the hell? Alright, fuck you, dude. Here it is. The super. I'll bring you into fucking hell, just like Scorpion from Mortal Kombat.
Oath or threaten us with jail.
That's right.
Far enough. That's why he
That's nuts. Against everything Batman stands for. There we go.
Firestorm, stand down.
That's right. Big Bash shows up.
Who are you?
Superman's overprotective.
Kept from you, can you?
You can't beat Brainiac, Bruce.
You're right, Diana. I can't.
There we go. And he is free.
What the?
What's your game? You're always three moves ahead.
Saving the world is enough for now.
I'm never going back in that cell.
We'll cross that bridge later.
Damn.
Now